Maybe you don't know us, but we are closely connected in life. You may not see us, but we are always there. Established in 1995, CoreTech System, also known as Moldex3D, currently has 12 direct sales offices and 350 employees worldwide. CoreTech developed its key product, Moldex3D, a CAE molding simulation software, which is marketed to the global molding industry. Our vision is to help customers deliver world-class products. Our mission is to provide simulation-driven solution for smart design and manufacturing. Moldex3D is currently one of the top two molding analysis software companies in the world, with the world's largest molding simulation R&D team. In present, 7 out of the top 10 automotive manufacturers in the world are Moldex3D clients. 7 out of the world's top 10 semiconductor companies are using Moldex3D. More than 400 schools around the world have brought in Moldex3D software in teaching programs and academic research. Moldex3D has become the first choice in more than 5,000 well-known enterprises, with a solid customer base in around 70 countries and dozens of industries. World-famous companies such as Toyota, Honda, Foxconn, Huawei, Ford, Hyundai, Samsung, LG, ASE, Micron, and Lego are also Moldex3D users. The Moldex3D CAE molding simulation software can visualize plastic molding process, helping customers foresee potential defects before manufacturing. Looking back, traditional product design used to rely on hand-drawn blueprints, but it cannot apply to complicated or curved products, such as automotive and aircraft with streamlined designs. With the development of computer technology, computer-aided design, CAD, software has replaced manual drawing. In addition to depicting complex geometry, CAD software can also realize system and digital design. It has become an indispensable tool for industrial product development. At present, the main CAD software is CATIA of Dassault, NX of Siemens, and PTC. Without them, product development for aerospace, automotive, and electronics will be completely suspended. The development of the semiconductor industry also follows a similar path. For instance, Apple A14 processor uses a 5-nanometer advanced manufacturing process and is composed of up to 11.5 billion transistor components. Electronic Design Automation, EDA software, is the only development tool. Currently, the world's top three EDA software brands are Synopsys, Cadence, and Mentor. Without them, the entire semiconductor industry, including chip design, manufacturing, and packaging, would diminish. In the era of Industry 4.0, CAE is a crucial driver for CAD and EDA intelligence. Moldex3D is a leader in mold filling analysis. It solves design problems in mold, runner, waterway, machine condition setting, and much more. Combined with the principles of material and engineering science, Moldex3D uses the most advanced real 3D simulation analysis technology to predict production and manufacturing behavior in reality. Ultimately, Moldex3D can eliminate potential problems, optimize product design and molding conditions to improve quality, yield, and reduce costs. Moldex3D has a wide range of applications, including lightweight technology for electric vehicles, biomedical and optical components, IC design and packaging, aerospace industry, and the development of new materials and energy. In the era of Industry 4.0, product design has become more complex, with a shorter development time to keep up with market demand. This trend is most commonly seen in new energy vehicles and advanced semiconductor development. It is when Moldex3D shines through. Without Moldex3D, global product development and manufacturing will surely face a crisis. In 1983, Moldex3D originated in the CAE laboratory at National Tsinghua University, Taiwan, where it also created a new business model to collaborate with universities. The company was officially founded in 1995 and established molding simulation software, Moldex3D. Based in Taiwan, the company stepped onto global market, aiming to provide the best service to international customers. The company weathered the financial crisis in 2008 and continues to grow even in the hardest of time. In 2011, it has established a brand new corporate image and was invited by the U.S. Department of Energy to participate in its national program for developing lightweight vehicle materials. In 2019, the company was awarded the 29th Aoki Katashi Award in Japan. The award is considered the Nobel Prize in the polymer processing field. Moldex3D was the first foreign company to win the award since 1990. Moldex3D is based in Taiyuan High-Tech Industrial Park in Hsinchu. Moldex3D has 12 direct sales offices and more than 300 distribution channels around the world. Moldex3D customers and service channels can be found in more than 70 countries. Moldex3D has also received positive customer feedback for its effort.
I believe this is going to be a very good interface to use to simulate injection molding processes.
And we can't live at this moment without this tool in our organization.
Our experience has been very positive, also because it allows us to reduce time to market of the tools.
Our experience using the Moldex software is, we're actually really happy with it.
Moldex3D also receives high praise from global companies, such as Stanley Black & Decker in the U.S., Yuki Industry in Japan, Erteco Rubber & Plastics AB in Sweden, Farplus in Turkey, Foxlink Group and Foxlink Image Technology in Taiwan, BASF in Germany, Sinventive Molding Solutions in the U.S., and Acer in Taiwan. Moldex3D has world-class R&D capabilities. The company has more than 60% of master and doctoral employees. It has also been acknowledged by Siemens, Dassault, PTC, and other international industrial software manufacturers for being an important strategic partner. Under the industry trend of Industry 4.0 and Digital Twin, Moldex3D focuses on five major segments, including material properties big data, machine characteristics big data, smart design and manufacturing, cloud service platform, and industrial talent cultivation. With more than 100,000 kinds of polymer materials in the world, Moldex3D has established a database of couple thousands materials. We aim to combine the principles of material science to build a complete database that consists of all material characteristics used in global production. Millions of injection molding machines are responsible for manufacturing products. With a vision to help customers build world-class products, we also take machine characteristics into consideration to better optimize molding conditions, increase injection machine efficiency, and improve product quality. Moldex3D founded the Smart Design and Manufacturing R&D Center in July 2019, which was supported by a local government project, A-plus Industrial Innovative R&D Program of MOEA. The mission of the R&D Center is to integrate the virtual and reality of materials, design, machines, and processes. It also plays an educational role by providing demonstration field for smart design and manufacturing. Through hands-on learning, VR scenarios, and e-learning lessons, R&D Center helps industrial and academic peers to embrace the challenges and opportunities of the Industry 4.0. In the future, all product designs and manufacturing processes will be fully digitized, cloud-based, and intellectualized to achieve full automatic monitoring, maintenance, and optimization. As a result, we are currently building a professional cloud computing center to accelerate the development of the future software technology and prepare for a new business model. It provides global industries with more diversified services and online platforms, transforming big data into useful resources with the help of artificial intelligence. Talents are the foundation of industrial development. However, people with single major are no longer sufficient to cope with rapidly changing industrial developments. What the industry needs is more diversified scientific knowledge. CAE happens to be an important bridge that combines basic science and applied technology, which can reduce the gap between basic science education and industrial applications. For 30 years, we have never ceased to strengthen our foundation. Through deep connections with schools, opening training courses, and professional certification, we also combined the service experiences from 5,000 corporate customers in tens of thousands of industry into published books and online teaching materials in order to cultivate more talents for the industry. Moldex3D, originated from academic laboratory, launched the first 3D commercialized molding CAE software and successfully marketed it to the world. We continue to put in manpower and resources in pursuit of more advanced simulation technology for future market. As a driving force for digital twin and industrial transformation, we help companies eliminate manufacturing problems and optimize process by running pre-simulations in virtual environments. Our clients are able to increase manufacturing productivity while also making contribution to the environment by saving resources and reducing carbon emissions.